Children, we have already learned the concept of one more with the help of pencils. Now, in this part of the video, we are going to open Little Thinker Mathematics. So, everyone ready with Little Thinker Mathematics? Children, let's open page number 50. Here, I will read the instruction for you. What happens when one more lollipop is placed next to the lollipops you already have? Write the numeral in the space provided. One has been done for you. So here you can see one lollipop is there and one more is two. Now here two lollipops are there and one more is one, two and three. So here we will write three. Now here 1, 2 and 3 lollipops are there and one more is 1, 2, 3 and 4. When we go forward, the number value increases. Now 1, 2, 3 and 4 lollipops are there and one more is 5. Very good. Here 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 lollipops are there and one more is 6. Now here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 lollipops are there and one more is what comes after 6? Yes, 7. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 lollipops are there and one more is what comes after 7? 8. So here we will write number 8. Here, once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 lollipops are there. And one more is, what comes after 8? 9. So here we will write number 9. Now let's count this row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. And one more is 9. What comes after 9? 10. So here we are going to write 10. So this way we have to complete page number 50. Now move on to page number 51. Here, what is one more than the number given? Tick the set that shows this. One has been done for you. So here number 5 is given. Now here you can see lotus. So here number 5 is there, 6 is there and 7. Right? We have to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 lotus, here 6 lotus and here 7 lotus. So what is one more than 5? 6. Very good. So here tick mark is given. So here let's count butterflies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here 8 butterflies are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So here we will write number 9 and here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Which number is given, children? 7. So tell me, what is one more than 7? Is it number 9? No. Is it 7? No. But number 8 is the right answer. So we will put a tick mark over 8. Now here number 4 is given. Let's count number of starfish. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So here 5 starfishes are there, right? So here number 5. Now children, number 4 is given. Now tell me, what is one more than 4? Yes, it is number 5. So put a tick mark over 5. Now let's count number of ants. Here number 9 is given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Let's write number. Now here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. And here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So here we will write 10. Now children, what is one more than 9? Tell me. Yes, what comes after 9? 10. So here we are going to put a tick mark. So 1 more than 9 is 10. The answer is 10. Now, let's count fish. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Here also number 6 is given. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So, let's write number 5 over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So, here we are going to write number 7. Now, children, what is 1 more than 6? Is it 6? No. 6 is equal to number 6, right? 5? No. So, number 7 is the right answer. So, we will put a tick mark over number 7. Okay. This way, we have to complete page number 50 and page number 51. I hope, children, you have understood the concept and you will practice the same concept with different objects at home. Thank you.